द क्वेश्चन. ओके, फाइंड 25th टर्म, फाइंड 25th वर्ड नॉट टर्म, फाइंड 25th वर्ड इफ रैंक्ड, RANKED रैंक्ड इज अरेंज्ड इन डिक्शनरी. ओके, फाइंड द 25th वर्ड इफ द वर्ड्स formed using the letters of the word ranked arranged in a dictionary. We have to find the 25th word. See, understand the difference between this question and the previous questions. In the previous questions they have given the word and they have asked the rank of the word, but abhi yahan pe kya problem ho raha hai ki wo ek word diya hai, now they are not asking the rank of the rank, they are asking the 25th word in the dictionary. Are you getting the difference? So this is the question in your 2018. Exactly same question I am taking. 18 or 17, I don't remember. But it is. अभी इसको कैसे सॉल्व करना है? देखो अभी. First of all, arrange the given letters in alphabetic order. Give me the letters in the alphabetic order. I'll first get A,
K,
A, B, C, D,
R, N,
E,
and R,
F, G, H, I, J, K, L, K. Okay, it's a A.
Yes, sir.
D. Yes, please help me. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K,
R,
L, M, N,
and
R. So definitely this is going to be the first word in a dictionary. Yes or no? What will be the next word? A D E K R N. See, what I have done here is,
yes,
they have given this word rank in which we have some alphabets. Abhi in this alphabet we have to arrange
sir.
The alphabetical order so that I will get the first word. In the dictionary, dictionary kaisa hota hai? A to Z ke form mein hota hai na. डिक्शनरी में क्या होता है? ए टू जेड के फॉर्म में होता है डिक्शनरी, अल्फाबेटिकल ऑर्डर में. सो यहाँ पे अल्फाबेटिकल ऑर्डर देखोगे तो से दिस इज कमिंग एज एन फर्स्ट वर्ड. ओके, सो इफ इट इज कमिंग एज एन फर्स्ट वर्ड, व्हाट विल बी द नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज, दिस पार्ट विल रिमेन सेम, एन के जगह पे आर आ जाएगा एंड आर के जगह पे एन चला जाएगा. इज दिस ओके अल्फाबेटिकल ऑर्डर में? उसके बाद क्या आएगा बस? What do you think? What do you get after this? See, you can think of like this, okay?
Two.
Keep this as it is. Keep this part as it is. Or
yes,
keep this much
yes.
part as it is. If I fix this, how many words are there starting with A D E K? How many words you can get starting with A D E K? Two words. Either it will be N R or R N. Are you getting the point? Is this okay? Now see what they have asked us to find out. They have asked us to find out the 25th word. So if you see, the 4 factorial is nothing but equals to 24. 4 factor is 24. Suppose in these A D E K N R.
Sir, two words.
Tell me how many words are there which are starting with A? How many words are there which are starting with A?
Sir, 10.
How many words are there starting with A? No. What is my question is, how many words you can form which can start with A?
Yes.
5 factorial, no? Exactly. It's a 5 factorial because this position, this position can be filled in out of these 5. So it has 5 options. It has 4, then 3, then 2, and then 1. So it has 5 factorial. Is it okay? So there are 5 factorial words which starts with A.
So 5
4 factorial.
Means A case A se start on only 120 words hai apne paas. So but you want 25th word. So next will be what? I will take AD. I will combine A and D. Now tell me how many words are there which
yes.
are starting with AD?
Yes, sir.
So there are only 4 factorial words, so which is nothing but 24. Now in
ए
these 24 you have considered all possible words which are starting with ad.
डी
Means can I say all the letters starting from ad has finished? Now the next series you will get with a, what next alphabet you will get is e. Is this okay? The next 25th
yes.
word will be what? इसको सिर्फ यहां से उठा के यहां डाल दो, you will get everything is same. A E, the D K N R will be as it is. So this is what my 25th word is. That's it. This is what my answer is. Are you getting the point?
Yes, sir. D. So
if I ask you what is the 120th one, 121st word कुठला आहे? 121th word will be what? See, A से start on only 120 words which all have we have covered in this 120. Next series will start from D, no? So I will get the first D, A, E, K, N, R will be my answer. This is what my answer is. So these are the questions very famous nowadays. Definitely for this exam, okay, the coming session you will get this kind of question either. It is from the first part or from the second part, because it has not appeared from in the last year also. The question has not appeared on this. Maybe it is having some chances to get this question. Okay. Now I will take one more question which is there in your 2019 or 18. I don't remember exactly the year, but it is there. You can find this question. 50th word, 50th word, when all the words using the letters of the word again arranged in a dictionary. Okay, tell me what is the 50th word when all the words using the letters of the word again are arranged in a dictionary. I want to find out.
Yes,
yes.
Everything will remain same. What I will do, I will first arrange them in alphabetical order. So I will, what is the first word? A, A.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
A, B, C, D,
yes,
E, F, G,
yes,
H, I, and N. Again will be the my first word. Is this okay? Tell me how many words are there which are starting with A? 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 factorial words are there which are starting with A. Okay. So A से
so
start होने वाले 4
factorial
words हैं. Now you take either this A or this A, doesn't it will not change in your answer. So A से start होने वाले will be there only 4 factorial. Okay. Now tell me how many words are there which are starting with G?
Yes, sir.
Are you sure? 4 factorial. Exactly. I will see if you can take this G. 1, 2, 3, 4 will be there, but out of these 4, the 2 are same, no?
4 factorial.
What is the 2 factorial I will get? So, ye ho gaye mere 24, ye ho gaye mere 24 by 2, ye ho gaye mere 12. G ke saath ho gaye, now the next letter I will have an I. How many words I will get starting with I? Again 4 factorial
N,
by 2 factorial.
N.
N.
Which are again 12. Count these numbers, कितना हो गया? 24, 24, 48 ना, 48. So you want 50th word. मतलब 48 के बाद you want to have the 49th and 50th. I का series खत्म हो गया. Now the next series will be what? N series ना. So what will be the first? What will be the first word? N, A, A, G, I will be my first word.
Yes sir.
Then what will be the second word?
इसके
बाद का
word क्या? 49th and 50th.
N, A, A, I, G. So this will be my next. So ye ho gaya mera 49th word and ye ho gaya mera 50th word. Are you getting the point? Okay, that's great. So this completes. Okay, see here pe we have, so this I,
yes,
all
sir.
The letters we have considered in this 12. So all the letters, oh sorry, all the words we have covered which are starting with I. Is this okay? Now once you done with the series I, the next alphabet you will get as an N. Is this okay? Okay, so this N will come this side and everything will remain same. So N will come at the first place and
yes.
Everything will remain same. A, A, G, I. That's it. So this becomes my 49th word. दिस बिकम्स माई 49th.
यस
सो ये तो एक वर्ड हो गया जो एन से स्टार्ट हो रहा है. वॉट विल बी द नेक्स्ट वर्ड? नेक्स्ट वर्ड के लिए यू विल इंटरचेंज ओनली दीज टू. सो दैट्स इज दैट्स वॉट वी हैव डन हियर. एन ए ए आई जी. सो जी आई एक था एंड आई जी एक हो गया. ग्रेट. ओके एनी अदर डाउट्स? ओके डेफिनेटली यू मे फाइंड दिस इज अ कन्फ्यूजिंग एट दिस मोमेंट, बट ट्रस्ट मी आफ्टर वन आर टू रिविजन्स ऑफ दिस वीडियो लेक्चर सीरीज यू विल बी अप्रिशिएटिंग दिस काइंड ऑफ क्वेश्चन. एंड इट्स हाईली रिकमेंडेड टू हैव अ कमांड ऑन दिस ट्रिक बिकॉज मे बी यू विल हैव वन क्वेश्चन ऑन दिस बिकॉज टाइम टू मार्क्स रेशियो इज वेरी लेस. ओके जो हम लोग जो ट्रिक देख रहे हैं ना इट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. ओके कोई बात नहीं.